Hi, Dawn Dunn, East Coast Radio Breakfast, and I'm quite excited to be here at the Shark Tank, and I'm with one of my who's become one of my favorite players, Thomas Tutui. But of course, my nickname for him is Thomas the Tank Engine, and I'll tell you just now what that is about. So, Thomas, I know it's your first time here in Durban this year.
Yeah.
You moved from Viapia.
Yes.
And what made you move, as a matter of interest?
Well, I always had a soft spot for the Sharks in my heart, and always were a Shark supporter.
Oh,
so
lovely.
I actually never wanted to go to the Western Province, although I didn't have the chance to go there. So always the Sharks, always a big fan of the Sharks, so I always wanted to be here.
This year has been very exciting for you because you started off in the IRB Junior World Cup.
Yes.
And you got to play in New Zealand.
Yes.
With Andre Pollard and the rest of the team.
Yes, yes, yes.
How did you find that?
So this year it really happened rapidly for me, but I mean I took everything with both hands. I mean everything that I learned this year is something I never thought I'd ever learn in my life, or maybe in 5 years' time. So I mean it's an unbelievable experience for me, and I'm very honored to be here.
You're returning to Viapia this weekend
to
play sort of your ex-province.
Yes.
What do you think that you need to do from your side, and what do you think the Sharks need to do to dominate them, not only in the set piece but obviously overall in the game?
If we have to say something, I'd say we need to play more as a team.
Mm-hmm.
And it's getting better. It's getting much better. The past few weeks you can see that the Sharks have been doing very, very well, communicating very well, and
yes,
playing interactive rugby.
Yes.
So I think, if we keep building on this, we'll have an up curve.
I agree. I absolutely agree. I have to say, Toby, I'm so pleased with you. I've become very fond of you because you haven't been here very long, but you're so passionate about your game. You're so passionate about the development of your game. And, you know, every sort of penalty that doesn't get awarded to us, you take it so personally on the field. I can see it. It's written all over you. You know, your chaos is there.
Yeah.
And I just want to wish you all the best. I hope you stay with us a really long time. And I'm really excited about your journey with the Sharks. And I wish you all the best from us with lots of love.
Oh, thank you very much. I really appreciate it.